Hello, everybody. Today we're gonna be playing Tiny Tina's Wonderland, and yeah, I haven't been on the past couple days, and I'm sorry for that. But I've had other stuff I need to do, and so I'm sorry. I was getting some IKEA furniture put together and just moving around some furniture in my house, so not to mention the stresses of work. So I just passed
Zinios
out.
Zinios would surely add a spring to his step if you completed his shrine.
Oh wait, did we finish the Zumios shrine?
This shrine is dedicated to Zumios, the patron god of power walking.
Wait.
Zumios, the patron god of power walking, speeds up your walking speed as you cross the Wonderlands.
Oh, that's actually pretty decent. Look at that, just like a few seconds in and we're moving faster than ever before. Look at that. But okay, so we're gonna go back to Brighthoof. We're gonna go and buy some of the gear. The gear options. I don't know what else to call them. The bag upgrade, the upgrade stations? I don't know. Oh, first I gotta... Okay, looks like we got some armor. I don't have Berserker power. Rid the pestilence from within. Melee critical chance. Plus, companion damage. I have two companions. Whenever a poison status effect deals damage over time, there's 15%. Yes! Yes, actually, because my character, or my mushroom does poison. Nope, I'm okay with that. That was the first one I got that was good. Bonk kept with me. That's good. I basically can sell the rest of this stuff off. The bank's right there, isn't it? Yeah. I kind of want to store the items that I've used over time, and just like, here we go. I just kind of have that like. What do we get? We got purple and purple. You know what? I'm okay with that. Cat ears. But the cut's too short. Nope. Mm. You know what? Let's try for a pink. Eyeshadow, nope. Nope. Blush. Nope, we're good with that. You know, I like bronze. I'm okay with that. Is there anything else we can change? Nope. Get
I'm at a loss for words at my beauty. Away, I found them. Gorgeous, stunning, absolutely lethally good looking, etc., etc.
Alright, let's get rid of this thing on the bottom of my screen. Oh, I can't get past. Wait. Oh, yes, I can. Determines whether you are leaving a trail. Oh, status effect damage. I haven't been dying too much. You know what? Confirm that. Because I think we need to work on. Damage ability. Gun crit chance. Ooh, yes. I have like. This one's gonna just be crit chance, I think.
It's just you and me against the world, my shroomy chum.
Alright. We came here for. Where is it? Nope. Yes. Set waypoint.
My friends will never believe the hero and I both love staring vacantly into nothingness. They're gonna be so jealous. What will we do without a queen? Rule ourselves? Like equals?
Huh. Alright, backpack. Ooh. Ah, let's do the lost loot, because like if I ever like drop something, maybe it'll come back to me. Assault rifle. Pistol, might as well. There's 6 out of 13. 4 out of... Wow. Alright, and so... We're gonna fast travel. Mm-hmm. Hey, you.
Willing to take a shot in the dark?
Legendary bow, you got your shot.
I'm already one of the best shots in all the Wonderlands, but I want to be a legend. I've heard rumors that the undead army has uncovered the location of a legendary bow. I need that bow to become a true legend. Can you get it for me? I've already optioned my life story to a bard or two. Time to sit back and let that bio ballad gold roll in.
Alright, so we just gotta grab something for her?
And nutty goings on within the undead celebrity world, but one note catches your eye. It says a legendary bow has been found in the Dapper Grotto. Getting a real contains a shrine piece vibe from that dungeon over yonder.
I want to do the dungeon. I'm sorry. I just want to shoot something. Shut up. Where is it coming from? I don't see. Nope. Oh, did I trap myself? Nope. Okay, we're good. So.
What?
show them how to do that.
Hey, look at that. Anything good? Maybe. So where is everyone? Oh!
You disgust me. Still love you though.
They're crabs. They're crabs. I thought it was gonna be pirates again. Ah.
Sometimes I feel like you're the only one who understands me.
Oh, where?
Hope you finished your bucket list.
Where?
Nicely done.
Was easy. I wonder what the boss is gonna be like.
Now on my right.
Captain Swallow. Okay, I'm guessing that's the big baddie that I have to defeat. Peace. Alright, let's pick up all the extra loot that's been around, because I didn't want to grab it during the... Yeah, nothing really to pick up anyways. It was just kind of just some weird loot. Hmm. All right. All right, let's go back and... Oh, we're doing the... Reach the cave. You know what? Let's reach the cave and then we'll... For the legendary bow. Let's get the legendary bow first. Actually, wait a second.
That should be the place. Find me that bow and get rid of anyone in your way.
Okay, so this is like really stupid short range. It's also kind of like an...
Way to finish him off! Nothing like a job well done.
Nah.
Why could I have befriended a sentient rose blossom instead?
Oh, crap.
Gotta be in there. Get rid of the rabble.
We're just gonna go for it. Oh, it's a legendary bow. Oh my god. That is great. It's not an actual like bow with arrows. It's a little bow. Like, that is awesome.
Legendary style I needed to elevate my personal brand. Thank you, hero. Sorry, no autographs.
Cool. Oh, I see a die. We're gonna go for it. Okay, so I might have to...
This shrine is dedicated to Grindana, the patron god of experience.
Oh, we might get, like, experience.
Ah, you there!
Nope. Where?
You've got to be serious. This is my competition. On to the next one.
Don't you push me back. Where? Oh.
Tell me, children, I said.
Jeez, this is pretty good. This is doing me nothing. That was a bit farther than I, That's a bit farther than I normally would like. Oh!
Dry piece!
Seriously? That's it?
Mind blown.
All right, so There's gotta be like a spell or something we can.
Ah, you there!
Alright, fine.
Help me advance science. I see your path is blocked by poisonous seaweed. Usually not a problem if you can just swim over it. Good thing I am the greatest alchemist alive, or at least the greatest in my family. The solution is my sea kelp solution. It will melt them away.
Okay.
My alchemy is the strongest in all the land.
Instead of melting, the seaweed turns to stone!
Okay.
Was it supposed to turn to stone?
Blast and fiddlesticks! The solution is not ready. I need the essence of pure snot. Go to the nearby cave and retrieve it for me.
Okay. Oh, was that the cave we just did? No, different one.
Yes, deep within that cave, you should find the essence of pure snot. Fight your way through!
Such a murderous mushroom! Freaking pain! Yes, yes I am!
Oh no, I've ran out of... I've ran out of places to hold things. Fortunately... A lot of this stuff is like... stupidly expensive now. Everything's expensive.
The essence of pure snot is close enough to smell. It will be heavily guarded.
Scorching smite!
Ah. Alright, let's deal with this. Because they gotta figure out how to... Crit damage. And... Crit gun hit. Companion crit. Yes. We're just doing crits on this, aren't we?
Nice.
Okay.
prefer the sensation.
All right, we got your essence. All right.
One essence of pure snot. Enjoy.
Perfection itself. With this, I can complete the solution.
I bet we still have to do something else.
Now, use this improved sea kelp solution on the seaweed blocking your way. I am the greatest alchemist alive.
The seaweed melts away, clearing the path.
If you see any of my brothers, give them a helping hand, would you? They need it.
All right. Make sure. Okay, so we did that one. We're gonna go back to Bright Hoof for a second. Well, actually, Queen's Gate. Queen's Gate should have the machines right there. We just want to sell off what we have. Yep, right there.
The best of all in all the realm.
Inventory. There we go. Now let's get back out there. I don't know what we're gonna do. We're gonna do it. Oh. I was supposed to talk to Zygaxis. Actually, wait a second. I didn't.
That dungeon over there mayhaps contains a shrine piece.
Yeah, I didn't do that one yet. Everyone. Oh, I see you. Jeez, I keep running into that same trap.
Alright.
Alright, there we go. What do we pick up? Nope. Next level. Alright, I don't like all these piratey themed ones, but kind of wishing there were sharks here. So we're 3 out of 4 with that. Alright, nothing over there. There's gotta be something else. One of these things we didn't get to yet. Push the quest forward until
this shrine is dedicated to Grindana, the patron god of experience.
There's nothing else around here. I might have to go to that town and just bust some heads. There's nothing else around here. That looks anything like I would be a dungeon. No, not really. Yeah. I might just have to do that. Yeah. I might just have to do Tangle Drift. And with that, I think we're going to be leaving it here for now. We're going to enter the town of Tangle Drift next time. So have a wonderful afternoon, evening, night, guys, and I will speak with you next time when we finish up, when we go into Tangle Drift and play some of that. All right. So Hi, guys.